on the cover. Here's a man who should be on the cover of Mad Magazine.
Thank you! Back in this way is a man with style! A man with class! A man with exquisite good looks!
I didn't know I was on. You're not.
Is that just talking about a great wrestler?
It's definitely not you now.
I'm talking about a man who personifies male models. He is the one. He is the only. He is the model.
This guy is indeed a great wrestler, but he sort of struts his stuff, Jesse. He's just a little too much for most people to stomach.
I know what the problem is for you, McMahon.
What?
You're jealous of his clothes.
Of his clothes?
Absolutely.
What is he? What's underneath the silk scarf or whatever that is?
Brother Model, welcome to the Brother Love Show. You know, Brother Model, every time that I see you, you are dressed to the
Yes, I do have something new, Brother Love. But first, let me compliment you on what you're wearing today. I mean, you always have style, and you are always color coordinated. And yes, I do have something new, and it's a great moment for the model and my fans. Introducing Arrogance, the fragrance of the 90s, created exclusively for the model, the man of the 90s. And you, if you people are lucky enough, I might spray some your way, so you too can wear this unforgettable scent.
Well, Brother Model, do you think maybe that you could give Brother Love maybe a sneak sniff right now? You think maybe you could do that for me?
Yes, for you, Brother Love, of course, yes.
Can you believe this?
You know, McMahon, you ought to go up and get some of that. Maybe you could get a girl
smell
there.
Smell the confidence. Smell the power. Smell arrogance. Isn't that a swell smell? A smell that makes sense.
God, you can smell all the way up here.
Indeed, a lovely smell, Brother Model. And you're going to set the fashion world on end with arrogance.
Yes, and I will be spraying some sense around here to a few people. And Yves Saint Laurent, Christian Dior, Calvin Klein, Halston, move out of the way. Here comes the model with arrogance. Definitely the new obsession. It will be everybody's fashion for eternity.
What do you know? The model Rick Martel with his own fragrance.